Joining us now is Catherine Monson from Fast Science. Hi, Catherine.
It's great to be
Good
with
to
you
see
again.
You again, that's right. So from what I understand, your international expansion doing quite well.
It absolutely is. Just got back from Dubai, where we opened our first location in the UAE, our ninth country. We've got four other countries under development right now, and it looks like Singapore and Malaysia and India will be coming very soon thereafter. So lots of excitement internationally, and then a lot of excitement and growth domestically here as well.
Wow. So Fast Science is like 30 years old.
That's right. This year we're celebrating our 30th anniversary of being in business. When we started, we were just really a cut vinyl shop, and today it's all kinds of visual communications, very comprehensive solutions, helping owners and managers of other companies inform, direct, and sell. So it's a great business to be in.
How many actual franchise stores do you have now?
We have 579 locations, nine countries. And the reason we're here at the International Franchise Expo is to find more great franchisees.
Plenty of room is what you're saying.
Plenty of room. In fact, we have over 350 approved, ready-to-go markets in the United States, another 50 in Canada. And then the rest of the world is our oyster. So lots of great opportunity.
What does it take? So if somebody's listening, watching, and they're thinking, you know, well, that's me, right?
Well, what we look for in a franchise candidate is somebody with some good management and business experience that understands what it takes to help other companies build their brand. So we're looking for somebody with sales experience, marketing experience, or project management experience. We even find that folks with good technical backgrounds can be good. We'll teach them the business model, the business system of how to be successful, but they need to have that drive to be passionate about the business and to help other local businesses with their visual communications.
Let's talk about cost. What's it cost to open a Fast Signs?
If you wanted to be a franchisee of Fast Signs here in the United States, all in, key in the door, ready to go, $190,000, and it can be as little as $80,000 cash down. We've got great financing. We have over $21 million of dedicated SBA guaranteed financing. So if you match that credit box, we can get you financed to open a Fast Signs.
Wow, truly a turnkey operation.
Absolutely.
And then I've heard a lot about your marketing and advertising.
Thank you for bringing that up. We have the largest ad fund in the industry, over $8.5 million.
Wow.
Our TV commercials are on Fox News, MSNBC, CNN, CBS this morning. We've got a very powerful website. We invest money in search engine optimization, pay-per-click, public relations. We've got great collateral, print materials, direct mail. So what we bring a new franchisee or any of our existing franchisees is the best, strongest marketing and advertising in the industry.
What do you think makes Fast Signs so special?
I think first and foremost, it's an absolute dedication to the franchisee. I'm on the board of directors of the International Franchise Association only because I love franchising. I love the business model, and I believe it's all about great unit level economics, helping your franchisees make a great living, build wealth for their family, and then super franchisee-franchisor relationship, having that constant and open communication and great support. And I think that's what makes Fast Signs special, is we really focus on that.
Well, with over 500 stores, you're doing something right.
Great. Well, it's really great being with you again, and I look forward to next year.
Catherine, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Check out more of Fast Signs if you want to be part of a A+ team.